It's not home disputes, child abuse. It's a war in this country we can't rebuke with. Life that's lost aren't but a number. Criminals go undercover. It's policemen taking lives by day while victims' families grieve and pray. I remember a simple time where my biggest fear was in my child dying. And Father, help our lost cause. Lead us out of war and Lord's sake. Bring us hope and peace, I beg. Without your love, this country's dead. And bring us hope, help our children to know that where there's love, there's room to grow. And this land is so filled with hate. Forgive their hearts, Lord. This I pray. Politicians sell their souls for gold, but what's the use of going to the polls when the paper's opinion doesn't seem to have much control? We riot, protest, and plead for change, but it's the government that started the war we wage to distract us from the lives they take, the bills they pass, and the efforts they make to rip this country of our energy, profit their bank accounts and the war overseas. And Father, help our lost cause. Lead us out of war and loss, and bring us home and peace, I beg. Without your love, this country's dead. And bring us home, help our children to know that where there's love, there's room to grow. And this world is so filled with hate. Forgive their hearts, Lord. This I pray. This I pray. Suicide of our armed forces, riot shootings, and what's worse is my friends are scared to go outside these days, 'cause who knows if a brother will make it home safe. And the mothers fear much worse than I do as to whether or not they'll have their sons to come home to. Father, help our lost cause. Lead us out of war and loss, and bring us home and peace, I beg. Without your love, this country is dead. And bring us home, help our children to know that where there's love, there's room to grow. And this world is so filled with hate. Forgive their hearts, Lord. This I pray. This I pray. Give them, Father, for they know not what they do. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate it a lot.